So most of the people coming to Greece will not qualify as we call them forced migration. There are people that try to come to the European Union through Greece, departing from safe countries, although many of them may have had have been subject to difficult conditions in their original country. Having said that, we need to have a more active stance with regard to migration. I do not think that Europe needs to become a closed Europe. On the contrary, we need more people in Europe, but we should get more people through legal pathways. Europe is not directly neighboring Afghanistan. That doesn't mean we don't have a responsibility. We do have a responsibility, but we cannot allow smuggling networks to operate, take money from people to help them come illegally into the European Union. That's something that I think unanimously the Council of the European Union was negative at a more latest meeting. Every country in the end has to face the pressure from migratory flows, and that's not correct in a united Europe. We need to have a more open common protection space. I think that's something that most people would agree to. But also we need to think about aspects of the Geneva Convention. For example, the Geneva Convention says who is a refugee and who is not a refugee. There is international and European legislation for that. If we can't return those not eligible for international protection in a safe and a dignified manner back home, and of course offer them incentives to be able to go home, then the whole concept of offering international protection is being questioned by public opinion in many countries, because everyone very clearly believes about the need to protect refugees, but at the same time we have to distinguish between refugees and illegally entered economic migrants, which if they want to come to Europe or if they want to come to the European Union, they should be able to come, but not through violating our borders. We had a very organized effort. We created special arrival centers for new arrivals. We created protection areas within the camp. We trained and helped people with testing. We moved vulnerable people out of the islands into hotels in the mainland, working with IOM and also working with UNHCR in many aspects. 40,000 people in the islands, zero loss of life since the beginning of the pandemic. In total, in the 90,000 population we had in Greece, we have recorded 4 losses of life. We're building the new camps, which provide respectable living conditions for asylum seekers and a good level of safety.